Ladies and gentlemen, safety regulations require that we demonstrate to you the safety features of this aircraft. In the seat pocket in front of you, you will find a flight safety movement, which we would like you to re-door outside the aircraft, as this would impede your exit. To inflate your life vest, pull down sharply on both red toggles. There are tubes for further inflation or deflation, a whistle to attract attention, and a light which will operate when in contact with the water. Infant life vests and cots are carried for small children and babies. The emergency exits to be used are two doors at the front of the cabin,
I'm sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to London Gatwick, our terminal. Please remain seated, keeping your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the captain has switched the seatbelt sign off. On leaving the aircraft, please remember to take all personal belongings with you by checking the seat pockets in front of you and the overhead lockers. Please do take care of opening the overhead lockers as baggage may have moved in flight. Should you require any further assistance here, please do not hesitate to contact one of the Aurigny ground staff, who'll be more than happy to help you. Finally, on behalf of the captain, Alastair Pickering, and the rest of his crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us today, and we look forward to welcoming you on board again. We wish you a safe and a pleasant onward journey to your final destinations. Thank you, and a very good evening.
Across that, please.